That's what I think of. I think of like the little babies that are breastfeeding and they're like, hey guys, so today I'm actually pretty excited about this because they have been promoting the hell out of these boys. This is the baby brother group to BTS. So they're from the same company, Big Hit. And I've actually been really curious about this because Big Hit only really has BTS. And I thought for sure they were going to come out with a girl group next. That didn't happen. And then these boys pop up, TXT. And yeah, I'm just excited to see what their image is going to be like. Because JYP is GOT7, their company. They have like a bunch of different groups. Like, you know their image. And then there's SM and YG. Like, they have like a lot of groups. So this is Big Hit's like second boy group. So yeah, we're going to react to TXT's Crown official music video. Oh, and side note, guess how old the oldest is?
30.
He was born in 1999. Oh. That's the oldest member.
That's crazy. That's the rest brothers.
The rest of them are like 2000s babies.
Wow.
Yeah, it makes me mad. They're getting younger and younger. I hate it.
But we're just getting older and older.
Unfortunately.
What's TXT stands for?
Tomorrow Together. Oh, one of these guys is from Hawaii. I forgot to tell you that. I'm just like so just like awestruck because they're like so young but so good.
This is definitely for the next generation.
This really is. My sisters can date some of these boys. I'm too scared to say anything because I'm 23 and be like, ooh, he's cute. And everyone's like, he's 17.
Bill Cosby.
Don't even. Cute, like an adorable way.
They look so young.
They are. They really are.
Like in high school still.
They are. They really are.
Oh. When you say 2000, you mean like
2000, 2003.
Oh my goodness! I thought you meant like just 2000. This is definitely for your sister.
Oh, that's a cute little move. We can do that. Dance moves, it's like so like cutesy but also it goes hard too. The chorus is good. I can't tell any of them apart because they all have the same haircut. I know one's like mixed, one's from Hawaii. That might be the same one. I don't remember.
Oh, That's too childish for me.
It's too babyish for you.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
It's because you're used to BTS with fire, the go hard type of thing. Because BTS is definitely, they've definitely grown up with their image. But this is like their brother group. And you got to think these kids are like kids. They're teenagers. Like this is like for my sisters most definitely. And for me because damn, I like it too. I like the chorus. I'm really curious to see if this is like their image. If this is like the image they're going for. If they're going to like switch it up. Every like new song is going to be like a different image. They're going to be like hardcore hip hop next time.
I think they're going to switch it up when you get older. That's it.
I mean, yeah, they're going to do that. I definitely see potential in them because, I mean, Big Hit has just done well in promoting BTS already. And they've been promoting the crap out of them. And they're really talented. For them to be like 17, 20, you know, younger than us, they can dance really well. Can you imagine 3 years from now how much better they're going to be?
I cannot imagine that, no.
And, like, just to think, like, you got some teenagers performing for thousands of people, like, and people have so many facts about them. I feel like that's so much pressure on them, but I think, I don't know, they're really talented.
They really are, yeah. And they're young.
Yeah, I can't wait to be able to tell them apart, because I'm like Hitsa is with BTS. I can't tell them apart. There's only one that I recognize because I think he has, this is the best way I can describe it. I think he has breastfeeding lips.
What?
Okay, people who have seen a lot of babies, like babies have like the little, with the little baby lip. That's what I think of. I think of like the little babies are breastfeeding and they have like young, but it's not like a duck because it's like a cutesy small little. That one, I recognize him when I see him because I'm like, oh, he's got some nice lips. I hope he's the one that is over the age of 17.
I thought when you said 2000, it was just going to be 2000 to 1999. That's crazy.
No, these are babies.
Yeah, they are.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm definitely going to go after this and watch the performances because they got so many performances out already, even though this came out today. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow us on Instagram. We will see you all next time. Bye.